on you. There's something about to change. We're standing at the border where history is made. We're cranking up the lights now so everyone can see. It's all happening right now. We're gonna make you believe. It's about to get crazy. It's about to go down. It's about to get crazy. It's gonna be loud. This is our house. We do what we wanna. We'll blow the roof off. Everybody's coming. It's about to get crazy. It's about to go down. It's about to go down. It's about to get crazy.
Sebab pada awal dunia, Allah menjadikan mereka laki-laki dan perempuan. Sebab itu laki-laki akan meninggalkan ayahnya dan ibunya dan bersatu dengan istrinya, sehingga keduanya itu menjadi satu daging. Demikianlah mereka bukan lagi dua, melainkan satu. Karena itu apa yang telah dipersatukan Allah tidak boleh diceraikan manusia.
To seeing each other graduate from our respective degrees, and today being here in Bali at your wedding, we have made some pretty amazing memories. I think you would agree with that. So through seeing you both interact over the years, it is very clear that you have a deep care and respect for each other from the right at the beginning. So this has laid a solid foundation for your marriage. And Dito and Jess, I am very confident that you will continue to grow as a couple from here on.
Dito has been a smart, adventurous, and fun person, whereas Jessica is strong, yet kind, and extremely patient person. This is why I feel you both are the perfect match together, and help one another to be a better person.
When I first saw you in Trinity, I wouldn't think that we will go this far. We have so many differences. I'm loud. Let's get this day done, and I can't wait to spend the day raising two kids, five corgis.
Di hadapan Allah, imam, saksi, orang tua, dan semua umat yang hadir di sini. Saya, Stefanus Raditya Pradipto.
Saya, Jessica Yohana Herwanta, memilih engkau, Stefanus Raditya Pradipto, menjadi suami saya.
Saya berjanji untuk setia kepadamu dalam suka dan duka,
untung dan malang, di waktu sehat dan sakit.
Saya akan menghormati dan mengasihimu sepanjang hidupku.